Happy morning, children. Today I am going to explain the chapter index number. So before going to start numericals, we have to know the meaning of index number. What is the meaning of index number? Index number is a statistical measure to show the change in the variable or a change in the related variables with respect to time, with respect to geographical area, or with respect to some other characteristics. So what is the simple meaning of index number? When you compare the prices of food grains in India in the year 2019 as compared to 2020, this is which we have to take the help of index number. Now to calculate index number, various methods are there. I am going to calculate index number with a certain time. Find out, see the question I have given, find out index value from the following data using which method? Laspierre's method. L-A-S-P-E-Y-R-E apostrophe S. Laspierre's method. Another one is Pasching's method. P-A-A-S-C-A-G apostrophe S method. What is given in the question? Five columns are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. First column is items A, B, C, D. This represents the nature of goods. Next one is base year quantity. We have to consider 2 years. What is base year? Base year is the reference year with respect to the current year will be compared. And what is the current year? The year which is prevailing at present will be known as current year. So one word is mentioned over here, base year quantity. Another word over here it is written as base year price. Next column it is given as current year quantity. Next one is given as current year price. So we have to give some notation for each column. Base year quantity, base year will be denoted with 0. Now it has, because it is quantity, so it should be denoted by Q. Quantity will be denoted by Q, price will be denoted by E. If the quantity is related with base year, we have to put subscript 0. And base year price, it is P 0. Next one is current year quantity. Current year will be denoted by the notation 1. It is Q1. Another one is current year price, that is P1. In Laspierre's method, what is the formula? I am using the Laspierre's method, L-A-S-P-E-Y-R-E apostrophe S. Laspierre's method, with the help of formula, we will be able to calculate the number of columns. It is P01. P01 stands for the price index. Okay. Sigma P1 Q0 by sigma P0 Q0 into 100. So how many columns we have to take? More column. One is P1 Q0. Another is P0 Q0. Now, how to find out P1 Q0? By multiplying P1 with Q0. That is 12 6 72. Next one is 24 18. Next one is 65 18. And the last one is 3 1 Q0. 3 1 3. Next one is P0 Q0. P0 Q0. 6 10 16. 15 4 16. Next one is 5 8 14. And the last one is 3 9 27. We have to find out the total of P1 Q0 and P0 Q0. How much it is coming? 3 plus 2 5, carry over 1. 8 plus 8 16. 17 plus 7 24. Let me check also once again. 3 plus 2 is 5. 8 plus 8 16. 3 plus 2, 5, 8 plus 6, 8, 16, 16 plus 7, it is 235. Next one, it is 7 equals to 7, it is 7. 6 plus 4, 10 plus 16, 17, 18. Now we have to put them in the formula to find out the price index through Laplace method. Sigma P1 Q0 it is coming 235, sigma P0 Q0 it is coming 187. Okay, let me check it once again. 6 plus 4, 10, 16, 17, 18 into 100. Now we are not simplifying it, we are multiplying it with 100 and we are dividing it to get the answer. What will be the answer? Let me do the division. 187. 187. What's that? 187. Four it is coming. 18 to the 36. To the it is 7 to the 14 carry over 1, 18 to the 36 plus 1, 37. Do you have to put this 0 over here? 5, let me take try it. 6 minus 125. After decimal point, we have to take one more digit. It is coming 1250. Now, if we take this 6, what we are getting? 6 sevens are 42, carry over 4. 6 eights are 48. 48, 49, 50, 51, 52. Carry over 5. 6 ones are 6 plus 5, 11. Remainder is coming as 128. Okay. Now how much it is coming? 125.6. Now we have to draw the conclusion. Which conclusion we will draw? We'll take the base as 100. So how much it is increasing? 25.6. How much is greater 125.6 than 100? 125.6 minus 100. That is 25.6. So what should we write? There is a 25.6% increase in price. Increase in price in current year as compared to base year. Increase in price in current year, how much? 25%? 25.6% increase. Now in this way we will find out the Pashis method. Pashis method, what are the colors we require? Let me write down the formula for Pashis method. Pashis method number 2. Pashis method P01
equals to sigma p1 q1 by sigma p0 q1 into 100.
What are the columns?
We require now p1 q1 and p0 q1. So
we have to make that column accordingly. We have to make the column accordingly.
P1, Q1. P1, Q1.
Another column is
P0, Q1.
Okay. Now P1, Q1.
8 12s are 96. 5 20s are 100. 3 16s are 48. 6 12s are 6.
Another one is P0 Q1.
10 8s are 80. 15 5s are 75. 3 8s are 24. 9 6s are 54.
We have to add them.
P1 Q1. P0 Q1.
How much it is coming?
8 plus 6, 14 plus 6, 20. Carry over 1.
Carry over 2.
4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 9, 15.
Carry over 1.
1 plus 1, 2.
Let me check it once again.
Okay, it is coming. 4 plus 4, 9. 4 plus 4, 8 plus 5. It is 9. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 7, 14. 14 plus 8, 22.
Let me check it once again. 5 plus 4, 9.
4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 5, 13.
4 plus 4, 8.
8 plus 5, 13.
Carry over 1.
5 plus 1, 6.
6, 7, 8.
8, 8, 16.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
23.
Now you have to put the values in the formula.
We have to put the values in the formula.
How to get the answer?
Equals to sigma p1 q1. It is coming as 250 by sigma p0 q1. It is coming 233 into 100.
Again we are multiplying it 25000
by 233.
I am doing the division over here.
25000 divided by 233. 233 was 233. It is coming 0, not divisible. Again you have to put 10. 7.
Let me check it once again. 7 3 is 21.
Carry over 2.
7 3 is 21 plus 2, 23.
Carry over 2.
7 2 is 14 plus 2, 16.
It is coming 69. We have to take one more digit over here. 2. 2 it is 3 to the 6. 3 to the 6. 2 to the 4. How much remainder is coming? 10 minus 6. It is 4. 224.
Now we can write down the values. 107.2.
So which conclusion we draw over here?
Which conclusion?
There is a, how much increase in the price?
There is a increase in the price of
7.2%.
So we have to draw this conclusion also.
There is a 7.2% increase in price in current year as compared to this year. So that is the two. Thank you, students. So these are the thank you, students.